My name is Kristian Levring. I directed a film called The Salvation, a Western. Well, I think to me specifically, it's a wonderful thing because I live in London, so and I lived there for many years. So it's a wonderful thing to be here with your film and to show it to people here in England, in London. It's just great. I think there is something in, you know, Western is a simple film way of storytelling. I think there's something that attracts filmmakers to get back to some kind of basic, simpler characters, simpler stories, and stories where you have less speaking and more actually happening, you could say, in a way. Yeah, I'm a great fan of Westerns, and I was always since my childhood. I mean, the whole reason for making this film were that I loved Westerns when I was a child. It was like going back to my childhood emotions watching movies. So those films like John Ford is one of my great that I consider a great master of filmmaking. I would, if you wanted me to mention some films by him that I really love, it would be a film like Man Who Shot Liberty Valance, The Searchers, Stagecoach, My Darling Clementine. Those are just magnificent films. And then I would also say a man like Sergio Leone, films like The Good, The Bad and The Ugly, Once Upon a Time in the West, like I would have it on my top three of favorite films. And then Leone, his first Western was called Fistful of Dollars, which was a remake of a film called Yojimbo by Kurosawa. And Kurosawa is also, he made Easterns, but they are Westerns, like Seven Samurai is another wonderful film. First of all, I think a Western needs like a iconic popular figure in it. It's part of the thing. But I've seen quite a few films of with Eric in them. One of them is like Looking for Eric, in which he's marvelous. And it's just like he's a great actor. So it's not that difficult to. I'm very honored that he wanted to be in the film. Eva plays a part of a woman who cannot speak. So I needed somebody with a very, very powerful relationship with a camera. So Eva was wonderful at getting the emotion across without speaking, which is actually really real hard thing for an actor, because it's like you take away one of her tools, of their tools. So that was the reason I went with Eva. I think Westerns, I mean, the basic ingredients of Westerns are landscapes and faces. Strong, powerful faces. And I that was a very important thing for me. The people I have in the film had that kind of quality, from, you know, Mads Mikkelsen, Jeffrey Dean Morgan, Michael Persbrandt, who's the brother, Eric Cantona, Eva Green. You know, they all have this. They have very strong, powerful faces. That's kind of part of the tradition.